The Osseo Gun Club says to stay competitive, they need to expand their hours. The Gun Club wants to remove a permit restriction that limits its hours of operation. The Osseo Planning Commission recommends approval. The Osseo City Council, though, will have the final say. When the Gun Club originally went in 5 years ago, the city limited the use because of possible noise concerns. But noise hasn't been an issue, and the Gun Club says some groups need to use their facility earlier in the day.